The new syringe has a pistol grip, and the nice thing about that is with one hand you can squeeze it, load it, and then while you're still holding the template with one hand, you can squirt the water out of it. Also, with the one hand, it's kind of handy for loading, and you can also use this to squirt the water inside of seams when you're fusing this.